Hey, what's up everybody? Linux the Gamer here, and I'm back with another episode. I'm back with part 2 of NBA 2K15, and I'm going to be playing against the Toronto Raptors. So, let's begin. Let's start our quick game. Oh man. I'm going to be playing against the Toronto Raptors. They're going to be playing their hometown today. Find the Toronto Raptors and then let's begin. Okay, go back. I'm going to be playing with James. The Cleveland Cavaliers. Okay, let me give them a better jersey. No, better jersey. Alright. Hold on a second. Wait a minute. Looking for a good jersey. Alright, let them go with that. So let's begin.
Presented by Sprite, the 2K Sports pregame show.
Hello again, everybody. I'm Ernie Johnson along with Shaquille O'Neal on 2K Sports, and the NBA season is about to begin. Tonight, it'll be the Cleveland Cavaliers going up against the Toronto Raptors in their house, Air Canada Center. For Toronto, finally we get to stop talking about this team and actually get to see them in action. Feels like it's been a long offseason.
Yay.
Let's talk about Anderson Varejao. When he's healthy, Shaq, he can rebound with the best of them.
Yes, he has the all-star caliber. One of the league's top rebounder defensively. He can guard 4 or 5, has strength, and also has the mobility.
And mobility
too, doesn't he?
Really pretty.
Yeah, that's not exactly the term I was going to use, but he got some hair. Here's Kevin Harlan.
Cleveland Cavaliers versus Toronto Raptors. I'm against the Raptors. Let's watch the preview of the players coming on the court. I'm going to be quiet for the preview. Toronto going to win that tip.
Irving and Waiters, the guards. The two stars, LeBron and Love. At the three and the four. And it's very
Pull it.
Spot manning the middle. Here's
And I can score.
We see him carry scoring average, he's shooting it better, he's passing the ball.
Let me just let you guys see. Hold on, where the thing is. See? Let me just let you guys see that the sliders are not turned up. If you were wondering in the last gameplay, the sliders are not turned up. All at the 50. All are where they are supposed to be. So everything's how it's supposed to be. Boom, boy. Get him, LeBron James.
I think they gave him too much room there. I mean, that was all he needed to rise up and punch that one down.
Yeah,
he's gonna jump at those chances. Yeah, that's what he does. He is a high flyer. I can dunk if I wanted to on the other side though. You know, good little challenge. He wasn't doing all this scoring. He wasn't how well he was scoring. Kyrie Irving with the splash. I showed you the sliders are not up, so you better stop doing. LeBron James. Let me see that. LeBron James. Looking to hit the reset,
but I look good.
The way Rudy Gay and Andrea Bargnani actually play better than ever.
And Toronto has possession. Cavaliers making the shot.
Most of the time, that shot will go down. But the defenders have to make sure they tag.
Oh, y'all need to finish people. Y'all need to finish people. Catch myself now. I'm slipping up on that 3-point shot. Catch myself now. So this boy Bradford. Oh shoot, let me take this. Niggas, I'm gonna leave me open. saying? No one is playing with Kyrie and they don't need you with one. Maybe somebody is Kyrie and he's in the
And the Cavaliers will go with a different look here. Tristan Thompson, he's checked in for Berrijon. Marion comes in for Kemba. Mike Miller's checked in for
I'm too bad. First quarter and over.
Up by 12.
Yep, by 12.
Welcome back, everyone. Alongside first quarter, the books already.
Welcome back.
At a moment now, look at the
scoring. No Raptors at all this time. They have all the time even on the bench. Oh. Raptors in the game.
They also came out of the locker room with their running shoes on. I mean, their transition game is a little.
Perfectly in the eye. In the eye. That big guy. Perfectly. Never believe no good makes open. Get that dumbness, man. Only because you're too late, man. Only because you're too late. Only because you're too late. Only because you're too late.
With right now, Valanciunas, he's checked in for Hansberry. Johnson comes in for Patrick Patterson. Terrence Ross is checked in.
What a
sicky
rock move.
Trying
to give you a blow.
A shot by Lowry, no good. Taking in every possession with that shot, they'd be happy.
Oh, thanks. Perfect. Easy. I guess I'm going to lose LeBron or something. I guess I'm losing LeBron or something. What a flip! Oh man, I touched it. Never see it. LeBron James, you do it. Why am I throwing a shoot? I don't know if I'm supposed to do a shoot. Oh, thanks. You follow me, boy. Oh, no, he's looking pick three downs. Easy. Easy. He's going to be pick three downs. Easy shot.
That's for sure, Kevin. I mean, he was on the floor. They outscored opponents significantly.
Here's Johnson. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. Foul it.
Johnson is one of the longest tenured Toronto Raptors.
And there's like my Raptors.
Tarjani and Ed Davis. He's assumed the starting role. I think he's responded quite well to it.
Yes. I am playing this game on PC, if anyone wanted to know. I am playing this on PC.
That one is off.
Yes, he missed the first.
Amir Johnson has said he wants to play the rest of his career, Steve, in Toronto.
Well, he's really embraced the community, connected with the fans. You know, people who haven't been to Toronto, they don't know what they're missing. It's a wonderful city, and the support.
Perfect. Please, get on my face.
Fill up the building, even fill up the park right outside the building. To watch the games during the playoffs. That's awesome.
Send them celebrating. Easy.
They're in the position they're in right now, thanks in no small part to the show that he's putting on in this period.
Pause on the wing. All sorts of time. Again, to
nice pass, great catch, beautiful finish.
Cleveland's gotten a positive outcome on 7 of their 14 three-pointers in this game.
That missed. Ooh, that one going in.
This is an absolute monster performance from him. He is pulverizing them from the three-point line.
The drive by Lowry.
That missed.
Cavaliers with the rebound.
This is not at all been the kind of performance they've needed out there.
Here's LeBron.
LeBron James, bro.
Question powered it down.
I love when he takes the ball inside.
Space.
That's when he seems to really get on a roll.
Knocks it loose.
Backward. Yes. Backward violation, boy.
There, and that could cost him a major blunder, and you're right, a terrible time for that to happen when you're trying to chip away at this deficit.
DeMar DeRozan has checked in for basketball.
Finally, then the reason.
Easy. Always warm about LeBron's incredible skill level. That would be a day-long conversation. But he quite
LeBron,
simply
no play,
could be the most incredible physical athlete.
LeBron, no play. LeBron, don't play. I play too.
Hey, maybe take that to any sport. Strength, size, speed, endurance, quickness. He's got it all, and he brings the mentality.
They get the point when he's
the
loser.
DeRozan. And no good. The try spell continuing.
We're gonna see why it's
a lot. Oh,
snap. Out my face, yo.
They'll have some bruises to
That was a mistake. I mean, past the wheel. They still got the shot. They get called timeout. They get called timeout. They get mowed so bad, they get called timeout.
It certainly wasn't far from his head or his heart.
Catching up on the changes for Toronto. Hansgrove's coming for Jonas Valanciunas and Lewis Williams.
Valanciunas.
Cleveland also making some changes. Marion comes in for Anderson Barishan. And Miller subbed in for James.
Mario Higgins subbed in LeBron.
Still one to write down goals.
Higgins both subbed in LeBron. Thomas. Ooh, Taco.
This guy is on pace to have one of the all-time performances if the defense continues to allow him to knock those down.
Hansgrove setting the pick for Lowry. Into Patterson. And he dunks it after the pick. The oldest players in basketball made that dunk possible. That's right. A terrific screen right there, Steve. Allowed him to lose his man.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
Irving for three. The rebound by Hansgrove. Hansgrove's got seven rebounds in the game. DeRozan kicks to Williams. Here's Hansgrove. And he goes to the ball and gets the second chance bucket. Hansgrove's got 4 points this quarter.
They didn't give me the shot. Damn,
hey, Kevin. Well, Coach Casey, obviously it's early in the season, but how would you say this team is shaping up in terms of its chemistry and personnel-wise?
I love our guys. We have a great group of young men. They're competing hard, and it feels good because I know our guys are totally engaged and focused.
Coach, thank you for the time. Gentlemen, back to you.
All right.
Much appreciated. And now for halftime. So we'll be back in just a bit to get the third quarter underway.
All right. Third halftime report. 55-34. Wow. Well, we should be. Well, we should be 53%. Wow. LeBron James, 23 points. Now we're getting to the next game. Hilarious.
And we welcome you back to start the quarter. Players had a chance to get hydrated with Gatorade. There's certain to be some great basketball ahead for us.
What a game for LeBron. He has 23 points. He's done a little bit of work behind the arc. He's got a pair of 3 points.
Ooh, Luke's 4-5. That's the devil door. Oh, yeah, that's all in. Easy.
And now it's up to
had the pulls up the ears. Why was my hand on shoot? Oh my gosh, this cheap. My hand is stuck on shoot. That's that big play.
Has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. And I love how he goes with that.
I get down for
Tomahawk slam. Beautiful.
As you know, the Raptors were solid, but not great at home. 26
minutes. Always
fifth best in the entire Eastern
Conference. Now you know that's a cheat. I didn't let it go yet.
And what a scene it was in this match in terms of the atmosphere for that first round series. LeBron James having his nose broken last season by Serge Ibaka. Short of that, we can see at times invulnerable.
No one in mind? Okay, hold that boy. My boy could be vulnerable. A wide open shot like that right in your wheelhouse. My players will play him. Time before dropping in. Didn't that one play out smoothly? Players will play out. With just over a minute and a half gone by. And LeBron over his career dealing with a few bad issues.
Kevin, incredibly durable, given the punishment he absorbed night in and night out, and the load he's had to carry by his team at both ends of the floor. That's another element that makes you shake your head about what he's been able to do in his career.
And these boys, man, you call timeout after timeout, man. It's seriously. Skip the timeout, man. You call timeout after timeout, man. Come on, John. This better go in.
A lot, Doris. Just seems like they've given up far too many points on the three-point shot today. A lot of open looks out there.
I agree, Steve. The defensive rotation. On one. I allow you to on one.
He can be the end of the drive at any given time.
Check him out.
The Raptors shoot their third free throw.
I'll shoot that DeRozan.
Everything appeared to be lined up for Cleveland to get back to the playoffs last year, but that just wasn't the case. A lot of what-ifs for them last season.
Come with my face, Lewis. I thought it was going to end it down.
They were a popular pick before the season to play postseason games.
You guys beat them sometimes.
It's DeRozan with the clock, and he keeps it after taking the nice feet on the line.
Come on, DeRozan. You just really don't need to come. Oh, thanks. Easy. Leave it LeBron open.
And now for Cleveland. As though the youth to grow, LeBron and more in the sky for them is the limit. As are the expectations. Lowry is shooting on LeBron. Stolen by Vergeon. Peters again, Tross. One more note about Cleveland. Everyone will now assume they will make the playoffs this year, but the ultimate goal is a title. Something that hasn't happened this
year. No, I guess so.
In a long time.
Of course we can make the playoffs, bro.
And you're right on it. Here's James.
Perfect release.
What a top-notch game he's had. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seemed like
and
he's going to keep
maybe.
Them there. All by himself, it looks like. Teardrop shot. AT that time from James. An 8 rebound advantage like the one they have now is always going to swing the score hard.
Easy.
And that's certainly been the case today. Their rebounding has made a huge difference. He has really put his foot on the pedal this quarter, doing a tremendous job leading their offense. It's DeRozan with the drop. Can't hit from in close. Cavaliers have gone 9 of 10 on their attempts in the third quarter. That is 90% from the field. What a roll they're on. And he's performing at such a high level.
Easy.
That's why they're in the lead right now. Raptors have gone 5 of 9 on field goal attempts since halftime. Ross with it, and it's Waiters picking him up. Ross kicks to low. A wide open look here for DeRozan. They get the rebound.
It has
not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking. Cleveland moving it around. Here's Waiters. The try by James. And the foul on Jonas Valanciunas.
Yes, that's good. Follow me.
A new group in now for the
Raptors. Thinking about
it. We also checked in for Jonas Valanciunas. Patterson comes in for Amir Johnson. Williams, he's checked in for Terrence Ross, and it's Vasquez.
That missed. Ooh, that's going.
Good group substitution.
situation here for Cleveland. Tristan Thompson has checked in for Varejao. Arian comes in for LeBron.
Oh, my God, there's too much contact.
Vasquez has got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Miller with a wide open look and a draw from 3-point range.
Kind of rare to see him come up empty on a wide open look.
40 seconds left to play in the third. Here's DeRozan.
Come there.
Physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. That plus 10 rebound advantage.
Easy, boy.
Yeah, not to mention what it says on the scoreboard. I mean, they're really pushing them around physically at this
easy
point.
Now, here's Vasquez. They set the pick. And DeRozan. Here we go. And so we have
a little bit of on one round. Yo.
He's gone one of one in the game so far from the line.
Such a reliable presence at the free throw line all throughout last season.
Off on that run, so he goes one for two at the line. Edwards has gone 4 of 6 from 3-point line since the start of the second half.
Easy.
Arian's got 5 points so far.
How about the passing there? Moving the ball without any thought, without any agenda.
It's hard to overstate all the points they've scored on assists today. Beautiful to watch. That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
Easy.
The three quarters of
knock down that big bad positive.
All but over already. Cavaliers ahead. Just dominating this one.
No, this one didn't over.
We'll bring you the start of the
I like that positive leader though. I like that ending shot. Big bad.
And now we present our State Farm assist of the game. With 5 total assists in the game, we've seen some great passing tonight from Kyle Lowry.
We're skipping assists. I showed the assist last episode.
Make sure the offense runs through him on a regular basis. A great assist like the one we just saw.
We've got Landry Fields, Tyler Hansbrough out there with Patrick Patterson. Then there's Lewis Williams. And it's Vasquez in at the point. So that's the 5 in the game for Toronto. Up at 6. Raptors need to get a shot. Fields.
I can't believe you shot.
Fields has got the fourth quarter started here with a bucket for the Raptors. The Cavaliers shooting 71% all in all in this one. They've been brilliant offensively. Thomas picks to Merrill. Dellavedova issues to Thomas. And there's the feed to Dellavedova. 3-pointer. It's good.
Easy.
Off the line.
I don't
agree, and the defense is practically giving them those shots, though.
A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone right now. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there.
I know what you're going to be trying to do.
Take a look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from for Cleveland.
Boy, their passing has been picturesque. Thing of beauty in both halves. More than a few of their baskets.
In the fourth quarter, he done got 90
really
points.
Taking advantage of fast break opportunities.
Number.
Chuck Hayes, he's checked in for Toronto.
Revis Vasquez, throughout his career, has been more of a passer than a scorer. But last season, the highest scoring rate
in his
career. He's improved his three-point shot every season. 38%.
Here's Fields.
Get the ball.
Good team by Miller.
They've shown effort and aggression in the team right from the tip.
What jumps out at you guys, the assist total. They have been dominant in that category. It's the ball movement, the player movement, great rhythm to the offense.
Clearly seems to me a different mindset between these teams.
It's Williams with the drive, and he gets it to go.
Thomas,
Cleveland moving the ball around, tries to keep it alive, and that'll be Cleveland as it comes out of bounds. Cavaliers retain possession. The
Massino. And if you're liking the video so far, please don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, turn on post notifications if you want to see some more NBA 2K15.
In the quarter.
There's been a huge discrepancy between these teams and their effectiveness from the three-point line. And you really notice it in that end of the court where they open looks and knock them down. Now, guys, we talked.
It's good for you, bro. I'm bored. You stupid.
Right, I think they all do it.
We'll go push it.
Speedsters like John Wall and Ty Lawson. You see the guys who have the speed.
That was really sweet if that was going on.
Another one for the Cavaliers.
Splash.
Here's Caboclo. Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Kicks it to Hansbrough. Hansbrough setting the pick for Williams. And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
And so yes.
Many great point guards in the league right now.
And Kevin at a time. They're just giving up the ball like crazy, and they only got 57 points.
I'm sure something that the league is really excited to see. Outstanding play at that position.
Marion outside.
Oh boy.
That was an awfully risky pass, guys. He's lucky it didn't wind up as a steal.
Well, it nearly did wind up as a steal.
Perfect release.
A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. And it's Fields in the corner. Back to Williams. A pass to Caboclo. Six on the shot clock. Feeds it to Williams. Misses the three. Cleveland's gotten off 4 3-pointers in the final quarter, and two of them have fallen. To the left wing. Back to Mary. Right side, Thomas. Taken away by Hayes. Now, Fields. To Williams. Launches a three. That's good. Williams is...
Hold on now. I get back that up. I have to back. I have to back that up.
This is some kind of performance we're seeing from him today. He has yet to miss a shot. The Raptors have gotten 4 of the 6 shots to fall so far here in the fourth. A pretty nice efficiency there. Williams passes to Fields. From deep. And Williams.
All right.
On the assist from
Hold on. I have to back that up.
And that's 10 points for Williams.
We've seen a noticeable improvement out of him since halftime. I didn't have a whole lot working in the first half.
Oh man. Full of for sure. All right, they got that one.
Ignited, but it's turning out to be a monster win here for Cleveland. They could do no wrong today, Steve. That's right. This was a team performing to its Clark.
No.
Yes, very satisfying.
Shoot that with him.
Stats, and you'll see just how dominant a game this was for LeBron. It was the kind of game for him that all scored.
Check into the whole thing.
Well, don't get too used to that, fellas. I mean, that kind of dunk is not usually part of what he does.
Unless the team plays as soft on him as they did right then.
Yeah, exactly. He keeps it like that.
Call up on time, bro. Number 4.
Yeah.
Need to play. Keep going, James. Alright, let's go.
Changes here for the Raptors. Patterson comes in for Chuck Hayes. And it's Vasquez in for Landry Fields. And then for Cleveland, Mike Miller's checked in for Marion. And it's LeBron in for John Lucas. Cleveland's gone beyond the arc 7 times here in the fourth and been successful 3 times. The drive by LeBron. Hayward kicks to Dellavedova. Out to Miller. 6 to shoot. And Dishes it to Dellavedova. And out of bounds in this Toronto game's possession.
Get it, LeBron. Come on, boy.
They finally can make home what they wanted.
You're right. That's not usually the way things work in the NBA. It's a great win, and no question.
Well, you're a big break for me.
Williams can't hit. A full court plan. No luck.
Ryo shoot that. No luck.
And here's Vasquez. And the Raptors miss again.
Looks like he rushed that one, guys. The defense was out of position. He was wide open. Just couldn't take advantage.
Easy. By James. LeBron takes that big card down and he gets the winning shot at the big buzzer beater. 107 to 67. That's really awesome. 107 to 65. Wow. That's a big blow. Oh Lord, Raptors walking. Losers. Oh Lord. Jordan plays the team with LeBron. Let's listen to him talk.
Perhaps not perfect, LeBron, but certainly good enough. Thank you so much. Kev, over to you.
Doris, thank you. And for Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, and the rest of our great 2K Sports crew. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for joining us as Jordan presents our player of the game, LeBron James.
LeBron James is clear to be in there. That's what he did. Jordan clear to be in. 45 points. 2 steals. 2 rebounds. Look at that. Google room. Don't look good. Easy. Look at that. Google room. That would be difficult down. Easy. Look at that. Easy. Splash. Boom. LeBron getting on that bar. Look at that. Splash. Look at that. Easy. Breakaway. Google.
Yeah, it's LeBron James, hottest player in the world. So if you liked the video, please don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and also comment below. This is part 2 of NBA 2K15, Cavs versus Raptors. So I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you have an awesome day. Please stay tuned for part 3 of NBA 2K15. So thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day, and peace out.